explain to me why this number is showing up in like 17 different articles from around the world? Is this from Spartan News, Australia? This is from Kentucky?
I wish I could post comments on this. The 233 stands for 666. I can't tell this lady. Sick fuckers. Look what they're doing. Bastards.
Oregon? Mazarin? Trinidad and Tobago? Lithuania?
Because the coronavirus is so smart that it just does what it wants.
Saskatchewan? Saskatchewan? Not sure what that one is. Okay. Puducherry? Mm-hmm. So you can see where the news is coming from? Uh-huh. Okay. This is in West Virginia. Channel 5 WDTV with that nice eye right there. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's see. Tajikistan. Yeah. Mm-hmm. This is from there. Okay. All right. Newsbreak. Uh-huh. Okay. In North Dakota. Okay. All right. Mm-hmm. Okay. Lifestyle. MSN. Microsoft News. Okay. Uh-huh. 233 cases.
Mississippi.
Uh-huh. In Mississippi. Okay.
And two new deaths, just like
wow,
the rest of them.
Coincidence. Alberta. Yahoo News. Can someone explain to me why this number?
Crazy.
Is
this is all bullshit.
Like
you're getting pretty sick of this.
From around the world. This is